Yeah, January 29th, 2011, I tried to take my own life, and I was 15. And I've shared that story so many times. And for the 10-year anniversary, I wrote a song about it. And I wanted to hear from other people that may have gone through something similar. People can say, like, you're not alone 1,000 times, but it doesn't feel that way until you really see it all laid out on all the faces. Yeah, there's just thousands of responses from other people all over the world and all ages that felt that way.
Try to look a little older so I can go down to the bar. There's someone waiting to take.
Ophelia, think I see.